going to do some magic for you guys. We're going to do some magic.
Yeah.
So cool.
Have you ever done magic before?
No.
Magic today. Now, with magic, there are some rules with magic, okay? If we all talk at the same time, the magic gets very shy. And the magic doesn't happen if we're all talking at the same time. So we have to pay very close attention, okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Now, when you see something that's really, really great, nice, you go, yeah! How are you gonna do it? How are you going to do it?
Yeah.
No, you're going to have to do it like this. Huh? How are you going to do it? That, if you don't understand it, you look at me and you go, huh? Can you do it? Let's see how you're going to do it. How are you going to do it? That's how you do it. Now, if you see something that's really funny, you go, Ronald, you're so funny. Your shoelaces?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Not yet. Well, you guys are in luck because I am going to teach you today how to tie a shoelace. We're going to pretend that this here is a shoelace. Alright, now you guys have to pay very close attention. Are you paying attention?
Yeah.
You don't have to pay money to pay attention. You just have to pay attention by just looking. Like that. See, just the way I'm doing it. That's paying attention. Alright, this is our shoelace. Now, to tie a shoelace, we have to do that. Right? This is the Ronald way of tying a shoelace. And what do you have here? What do we call that?
A shoelace.
A shoelace, yes. But once you tie it, what does it look like?
A bow.
A bow. You know how many people call that a knot? And that is not a knot. That is a bow. Very well done. I see that they're learning something here. Very good. Now, sometimes when you tie a shoelace like that and you're running around and you're kicking the soccer ball, the wind comes in. That's what happens. We don't like that because then you can trip and fall and hurt yourself, right? But sometimes you tie your shoelace like that. And then you're running and you're having fun. At the same time, the magic is going to be shy. It's not going to happen. Now you're looking, you're running around, and that bit there goes in there while you're running and kicking the ball, and that bit goes in there, and then you're all tired. And then you're all sweaty and smelly, and you have to go take a shower. And you say, okay, I'm going to stop. You need to take a shower, and you go to the shower room, and you sit down, and you try and untie your shoelace, and you pull it, and you pull it, and you get that. What is that?
No.
That is a knot. You know how many people call it?